final race of the BMW IBSF Women's Bobsleigh World Cup. We're in Sigulda in Latvia. Canada's Christine de Brown and Kristen Buchnowski lay in fifth position after the first heat, a quarter of a second out of the lead after Buchnowski accidentally pulled on the brakes two corners too soon. But a good second heat gave Christine the lead with four sleds still to go. In the top four, two German athletes. Stephanie Schneider, second in points, coming in here to the absent Kaylee Humphries and her teammate Mariami Amanka. Essentially, whoever finished in front would take the Crystal Globe. A good run from Schneider, creating some space between herself and Christine de Brown, tidying up errors from the first heat, and she speared to a new track record to take the lead. The gauntlet was thrown down. Last year, the season opener was in Sigulda. It was Yamanka's first ever World Cup win. Would she be able to do it again? Well, early in the run, she dropped back and she never quite recovered her composure. Behind her teammate, Stephanie Schneider, and her brakewoman, Lisette Turner, in the last race were in the medals. Romania's Andrea Grecu was 300s off the lead in the first heat, tied with Yamanka, but a brand new start record, outstarting anybody in the competition, put them on the road to take the lead. A little skid, but she still had an advantage over Germany's Stephanie Schneider, and she held it to the line with a brand new track record to her credit. The final sled, last year's silver medalist Nadezhda Sergeeva of Russia. This is the Russians' home track. They spend more time here than even in Sochi. She dropped behind early on, but recovered her composure in the fast bottom part of the track, diving for the line to claim the gold by 200ths of a second. Her first ever World Cup win. And a great end to the season for the Russian. Andrea Grecu and Stephanie Schneider joined her on the podium. Schneider and Yamanka, as well as Christine de Brown, eased ahead of Kaylee Humphries. Schneider taking her first career Crystal Globe as Nadezhda Sergeeva claimed the European Championship gold ahead of Andrea Grecu and Stephanie Schneider.